Well, you are streaming.
Enemy capture B.
First kill with the Volt, boys. You're using it?
Yeah, I am.
It's so good.
You're the best.
Awesome.
Oh,
the broadcast
god.
Stopped. My freaking. Oh my gosh.
You, I bet you just love your internet sometimes.
No, I don't.
Enemy AMP. Oh.
Oh my gosh, no way.
Alright. What's up, guys? Playing Ant Hardpoint with JayMatt. I'm sorry for the live stream cutting off. This is just going to be another video that I'll put up another day. But you guys will eventually understand what happened to that live stream. I'll even go ahead and put it in the description down below. What happened to that thing, so. Hopefully you guys are okay with that. Shark, I want to thank you for watching that stream.
Enemy captured, stay captured.
And yeah, let's get into it.
Crap.
A is there. Nice work. Enemy captured B. Way to begin with a hit, kid.
There we go.
Enemy FB, capture it.
Time to beat some people. That don't sound very good.
No! Freaking alternator, get out of here. Gotta look at my videos.
The alternator is not that good.
There's a close range.
Dag on it. Nah, the car's better than that.
I've already been killed by it twice.
You seriously arguing with me?
Yes.
You're arguing with a streamer? No, I'm just kidding.
Yep. Kill your opinions.
Try me, boy.
Enemy captured A.
1v1 me, bro.
Nice, good to go. Capturing B.
I guarantee it won't end the way you hope it would.
I guarantee you it will.
Step the heck up, boy. Come
be
on.
Captured.
In real life.
Step this up.
No.
I'll just sit in the woods and snipe it.
Enemy
heck yeah, that's
C.
Gay. I ain't doing that. Camper.
Be his ass. Nice work.
Camper.
Hey kid, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Oh yay, they have a Titan.
You'll be up in
there.
Heaven. God will say, you shouldn't have accepted that 1v1. And you'll be like, well, he was camping!
It's not fair, man. You don't even understand. Oh, great, I just got stomped on by a Titan. Nothing better than that.
Titan ready. Call it any time, kid.
Oh, man, there was nothing I could have done there.
Titans are like big bullies. Why don't you pick on somebody your own size? Oh wait, bullies don't do that. They go for the little guys, because they can't fight people their own size. They can one-shot the little guys.
See captured. Capturing A.
Nothing better than getting killed from behind.
There's no way
to earn that one.
A captured.
Way to earn it. I wasn't even looking at you. Yeah, at least I gave that guy a chance to kill me. I'm willing to bet this guy comes for this battery, and when he does, he's gonna get knocked. Never mind. The fact that they actually had to team up on me as two Titans to kill just me is sad. I'm just a pilot. They have to send two Titans after one pilot? Really?
They don't have to. They just did.
They suck that bad? Good God. There was a whole new meaning to get. It really sucked. Oh, wow, you had to steal my kill.
The enemy has total control.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Turn around. Oh, where'd I go? Where'd I go?
The enemy has total control.
The enemy has total control. And also cheese. Yeah.
Hey kid, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
I pressed triangle to spawn in as a Titan. I spawned in like a split second before that, and it made me switch my weapon.
Wow. That Titan was almost dead, but somebody gave him a battery. Wow, okay.
Crap.
Oh my gosh, these guys are the most tryhards I've ever played against in this game.
Enemy MC, capture it.
I've never played against people that try this hard. Like, I can't kill anybody.
Do
they have nothing better to do but use Titans all game? Holy crap, use a gun.
Really? Ion, really? Go away, man. I was about to take down a Legion and an Ion came out of nowhere. Oh shoot, I thought I had my grapple hook.
Of course he's chasing me. Double kill. We just killed like all their Titans.
Behind me, I'm shooting that Titan.
There was another Titan? I didn't even know. I thought I killed them all.
No, I was shooting the Titan and a guy with a hemlock snuck up behind me and killed me.
I don't like that gun. It is literally, you just get one bursted by it. But of course, if we used it, we would never get a one burst.
He actually got
apparently
like a two
Titan
burst
kills
on
don't count. Cause I got two right before the game ended and on other Titans and they didn't count.
Maybe the kills
level
you get
46.
In the epilogue don't count. Who knows?
Maybe, I don't know.
Alright, but guys, hopefully you enjoyed watching this, and hopefully you guys understand why the stream cut off. the internet just cut off. I mean, there's nothing I can really do about it. And me and Jaden are both sorry about it. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Alright, see you guys.
It's fun.
Alright, welcome back, guys, to another game of Amped Hardpoint.
To another game, because that's
must
all we
have
play.
Jumped into a game in session already, so you guys didn't miss anything.
Real?
I just
it just started. Remember we jumped down?
Well, I didn't jump down.
Oh my gosh, we're in different games. Well, how did that happen?
No, we're not. We're on the same team. Shut up.
No, we're in different games.
No, we're not.
Then why? It did just start when you got here. What happened?
I must have started a little later. I don't know. I joined a little later.
You started way later. Probably because you started recording. Alright, time to go around. I'm gonna flank these guys. Because they're all camping anyway. This is gonna be a good idea.
Ah! Jeez, that just got triple teamed. One from the left, one from behind, one from the right.
That's typically what happens.
Alright, that guy's dead.
Some of these players on the other team take never fight alone to a whole new level.
Enemy captured B.
They couldn't fight alone. It's funny, I never get help from my teammates, and I never double-team people, but it always happens to me somehow.
I like going alone, so I can...
Yeah, I know. These guys, that's all they do, though. They group up with their teammates, and it's usually like three people shooting at the same guy.
Like, when we get Wildlands, even though we're going to play co-op and stuff on that, I'm going to be going alone, because I'm going to be sneaking.
Yep, and I'm gonna be your Overwatch. That teleport is absolutely insane.
Because that's what I like to do. I like stealthy stuff.
The people we are playing against right now are just ridiculous. We have a cloaker and we have a teleporter. It's gonna be a fun match.
Standing by for your call.
Gonna say if I didn't kill that guy there, that just would have been ridiculous.
Alright, Tone, where are you at?
Oh wow. This Titan just needs to mind his own business. I was chasing a guy. I was going into a window and he punched me. Really? Me and this one guy was having a 1v1 in this Titan. They interfere, like you can't have a good gun battle in Amped Hardpoint. Like you get killed by a Titan half the time.
Alright. Let's play pilot versus pilot.
Well, you like this better. We can do it. I mean, I just hate getting killed by them when I'm trying to fight somebody else. They spawned the Titans right in front of me. I was trying to shoot somebody and of course the Titan got in the way.
Keep it up. Well, stepping on him isn't the worst way, Joe.
Did you just punch that guy?
Yeah. Like, hey, you try to jump on me, you're getting punched in the face. Alright? It's just that simple.
I think I killed the guy that was supposed to pilot that auto Titan. I tried to kill him, but he already had it pulled by the time I got there.
Well, I'm heading to A.
Enemy amped A.
Oh, what?
Oh, I just killed it.
I got two-shotted by the flatline. Really?
Yeah, the flatline is good.
Yeah, but he was invisible, and he was camping, head glitching behind the window.
Yeah, I killed him. I happened to see him, like, right after.
Well, yeah.
Or right before he started shooting.
Be there. Nice work.
I didn't see him. I was looking at somebody else.
Doing great, kid. Keep going.
Well, everybody head glitches that window. That's why I looked.
I usually don't get over to that
much. Ronan, put your sword away. That's not nice, man. It's not nice. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Boy, these
leave
invisible
me alone.
Guys
me alone.
Just
me
really
me
cannot play normally, can they?
We won! Hey, drinks on me!
I think the cloak, it comes back, like, it refills way too fast. The cloak in BO3 never refilled that quick, and that was at least easy to... They're not easy, but you could see it. It's, like, really almost impossible to see somebody that's poking this way.
Nice, killed the Titan.
Oh, lag.
I'm lagging too.
I hate
the tones lock on missiles. Like, that literally takes my whole health bar away. Yay, I love nuclear eject. I got stuck in a corner.
What's wrong with you?
Get out.
Just kidding.
He killed me because I got stuck in a corner.
10 kills. Let's go. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
See you guys in the next game.
Gas mileage in an old, like, 80s car. Whatever year that is. That's not 80s. It's not that old. But it's literally a stereotypical grandma's car. I'll just let her have mine, because mine's cool. It just, she'll probably change a couple things, which I don't mind.
Alright, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another game.
Of Titanfall 2.
Oh, there we go.
Enemy capture.
That's what we should do.
Yeah, because we're cool.
Welcome back to another game, and then you say of Titanfall 2. Like, that's what we should do.
Yeah, dude, we gotta be the recording duo, man. I'm gonna get me a YouTube set up whenever I get better internet. Or, no, I said I was gonna do it whenever I get the Ethernet cable. I won't start. I said I was gonna do it whenever I get the Ethernet cable. I forgot.
The Jonas Brothers nearly got me there.
What? What is that?
Spence Jonas. I said Jonas Brothers nearly got me.
Oh. Oh, whoa, he killed me. I didn't see him. What happened is my teammate ran out in front of me, and by the time that I actually, he was out of my screen, I was dead.
Ain't captured.
You could have done this, brother.
I was right behind you the whole time?
Enemy captured C. Captured B.
Again, I was right behind you the whole time.
The enemy has total control.
B.
Yay, we got B.
Well, if nobody's anywhere near us, I'm gonna try to go get A.
What is our base? I forget.
B right now.
Oh, dang it. I tried to get a Rainbow Six Siege angle on him.
I couldn't get A. Oh crap, now they're taking B again. We gotta get it.
We're heading back to B.
There's a bunch of them in there, dude. There's a bunch of them in there. They took it quick.
Alright.
There's one on top. I'm gonna go up and get him. Never mind. He was somehow in like that circle that shows if they're right on top.
No, what the fudge nugget? An arc grenade killed me? You can't kill with that thing.
Nice work.
That's how weak I was.
Oh, we're still gonna get B even though he killed me. Man, we are really having to fight for these positions. Like, this is not
shoot.
An easy game.
The Jonas Brothers killed me.
He's probably about to get fire starred. Oh, I almost got him. I saw a damage tick.
We're barely losing.
Sometimes I have to hip fire with the Volt. Like, whenever I'm really close, since I have the sight that I have on it, I have to hip fire.
Stop
it! Does work. I mean, some bullets miss, but it's pretty accurate. For a hip fire. Oh! Man, that guy was camping. I melted him. Contested from where? Oh, I see him. I killed the Jonas Brothers. Shoot, where are they coming from? It's being contested, but I don't know where from. There
probably
he is.
The stairs.
Crap, man. Did you get him? Are we getting B?
I'm getting it.
Okay.
No!
They're still amping it somehow.
Yeah, because I died.
Really? The Jonas Brothers kill me from behind? The Jonas Brothers are weak. I hit him. He ran into my fire star after I died. Because it just dropped it on the ground.
Jonas Brothers are dead.
Good. See, we say it like there's two of them. But
I know.
Really
I said are dead.
I know. Well, you also said brother, so it sounds like he's back.
There Momo. Momo. What kind of name is that?
Momo. Momo's coming in to kick some butt.
It's like he was high and trying to spell mama.
Hey, kid, probably. Call it when ready.
You kids and your Momo drug. I hit the Jonas Brothers with my fire star. He look at him. What? Look at me. He was camping right here, just like this, behind the head glitch, and I hit him with a fire star.
Nice. Watch it behind you.
He's coming in.
Oh,
it's Mondo.
What?
It's Mon. It's not Momo this time. It's Mondo.
Mondo.
I got him. Mondo was head glitching, but I got him in the head.
V-cap, see his amp. Nice work.
I killed the Jonas Brothers too. We might amp it.
I'm gonna stay out here and watch this door.
There's a guy coming in.
Always pushing in.
Two of them coming in.
Hey kid, behind, but we can still catch up.
There's a reason I haven't got a gaming PC yet. I really like the PS4. I know PCs are supposed to be the best, but I really like my PS4. It's just simple to use. I don't know. It's easier to use and it's more, I don't know. I just like the controller better than a mouse.
You're dominating that pilot, kid.
I know you can plug them in, but
good
it's
to
simpler
go.
This
Call
way.
When ready.
About to pull this Legion battery. He didn't even try to get rid of me either. Wow, that sometimes this sight that I have on this gun just does not help.
Enemy captured B.
I'm gonna give that battery to our Ion.
Oh, Momo's in his Legion.
The enemy has total control.
They took us. How did they get them all? They have them all. Prince Red. I'm going after A. If I can make it. No, there's a tightness. Actually, I still might be able to make it.
Just killed the Jonas Brothers. No! Silent Reaper killed me.
Hey kid, your Titan is standing by.
I know my Titan's standing by. I don't really care right now.
Yeah, I haven't been using mine either.
You know what, screw it. I'll bring mine in.
Oh, man, I just hit a Legion with a 5-star. Enjoy the damage, buddy.
I killed Momo and his Titan. Nope, never mind. He jumped out like a little baby. Man, we kept it so close, we just couldn't win. I honestly just, our teammate didn't help us that much, honestly. How did I get the bottom of the leaderboard? I was playing just as much objective as everybody else. And I got 12 kills. I got the second most in the team. I killed Momo, or Mondo. They got nothing better to do but follow me around. You know, kill the North Star. This Ion is getting wrecked though. He'd be smart to not chase me. But he still is, he's immoral.
I got him.
Dude, he was
like, how you like that?
He was gonna die anyway.
I know.
Die anyway.
Here comes, I just felt like using that.
Yep. Oh no, it's just another Ion.
Alright, we got an evac. Get out of here.
That thing's leaving real soon. Oh, dude, I was one shot from dying while I was grappling into the ship.
I'm in the ship.
I think we're gonna get away. Yeah,
we got away. We're good.
Yes. It's because our teammates didn't come in. Like, they were, some of them were still fighting.
Ooh, look at me, 15 kills. Let's go.
I got 12.